ఆనరబుల్ స్పీకర్ శ్రీమతి సునాచారి గారు, అట్లాగే ఆనరబుల్ మెంబర్ ఆఫ్ పార్లమెంట్ శ్రీ విశ్వేశ్వరరెడ్డి గారు అండ్ ఆర్ కన్సల్ జనరల్ మిస్టర్ గేబ్రియల్ అండ్ అదర్ డిస్టింగ్విష్డ్ ఫోటోగ్రాఫర్స్ హూ కేమ్ ఫ్రమ్ అక్రాస్ ది గ్లోబ్ అండ్ ఆల్సో ఆర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ హియర్ ఎ వార్మ్ గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్ టు ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ. Hyderabad is fortunate to host Indian festival for the first time, and Telangana government, being the youngest state in the country, it is the 29th state in the country and the youngest among the lot. So the youngest person will have the maximum enthusiasm. Youngest person will have the maximum enthusiasm to do things first time, while the older states, traditional states, now they are into prime age, they have crossed, now they are slowly crawling into old ages, whereas we are just born walking, and now we are cracking and running. Now we would like to go ahead very fast. So our chief minister, under his able guidance and dynamic leadership, now the happening Hyderabad is the theme which we have. Hyderabad, as you know, is a very, very good cosmopolitan city. It has been the place where many, many races, many nationalities, they came and settled down happily living here for centuries. So in such a hospitable city, cosmopolitan city, happening Hyderabad is the present slogan we have. So the first edition of this photography festival, which I'll be the least deserving person to comment because I do not know how to handle a camera properly. So I should not be able to comment on the photography festival, but we are very happy to host it because I am fortunate to hold the position of Secretary of Tourism to support these kind of activities. So you need not be a person to hold a camera to support a photograph festival. You need not be a good poet to support poets. You need not be a good sports person to understand and support sports persons. So that privilege is with me in my capacity as Secretary of Sports, Tourism, Culture and Tourism. And we are very happy. And since this time was very less, Mr. Aquin came to me some 10 days back. He was running around trying to locate places, trying to call VIPs for the inauguration. Then I said, you need not worry, our chief guest speaker sir is there, he will be very happy to come. And there are many others who like to attend such festivals to give support, to give moral encouragement to this kind of festival. And tourism department, culture department in the state of Telangana will be very happy to support any of these initiatives and to support all kinds of intellectual and also entertainment, educational and also other recreational avenues for the people of Hyderabad, so that whenever any visitor visits the city, he should be happy to be in the city enjoying all facets of life. So we don't want him to leave this place in one day, two day, week time. We want them to become a permanent resident of this place as much as possible, or they would like to be here and they would like to come again and again. So we want to keep a calendar of events, and this will be next a permanent calendar event of Hyderabad city. The Indian photography festival may be happening in any parts of the India, but they must also should also showcase their photographs here during this time. You may conduct anywhere, but you must bring all of them here. And during this October 1st to 10th, you must hold them here second time. So we'll be happy to host it permanently, but in case you feel that it's not proper to conduct in only one city, but you must be obliged to bring all the photographs wherever you conduct again on October 1st to 10th here, we will support you fully. Whatever support you want, we'll be happy to extend. Now there are many dignitaries who will give their blessings, and also the eminent photographers who have come, they will be knowing the details of this festival the artwork, and all of us will be visiting the photograph setup by these eminent photographers. So it's my privilege to welcome all of you again, and I request the eminent photographers and the visitors who have come here to give their blessings and their comments and encouragements to this photography festival. Now I request Mr. Gabriel Hans Oliver to give his message to the audience. Thank you very much.